And they move into the boxes now. We're just about set for the first. Favourite number one, Strathmuir Lass. Welcome everyone to Gawler. Set to run. They're ready. Away, Strathmuir Lass away fair. Really no speed from Select Legend. Crossing down, Danger Dan takes the lead. Maria's Gems back to fifth. Around them quickly, Prince Hector. Prince Hector now takes over from Danger Dan. Making really solid headway, Select Legend. Also, Strathmuir Lass comes on. A gap to Maria's Gem and really Gary. Leader turning is Prince Hector, the debutante. After it, Strathmuir Lass and gets it. Strathmuir Lass gets up. Select Legend flash late and got second from Prince Hector, who just carved up the last 20 or 30. Fourth placing's either really Gary or Danger Dan, and Maria's Gem was checked mid-race and weakened to run last. The time is 23.43 for number one, Strathmuir Lass. Favourite and best back runner wins. Select Legend was a very eye-catching run. Missed the start poorly by about three or four and has moved up. Ran out of puff the last 50, but does a good job to get second. He'd certainly be writing his name down. Seven third, Prince Hector, who set a cracking speed but tied the last little bit for Danger Dan, gets fourth, 23 and 4.